Now that you've set up your Self 1, let's take to the skies. Make sure the throttle is at its lowest position and turn on the remote. Plug the battery into the plane to turn it on. Place the cover over the compartment. Place the plane on flat ground. Make sure the gyro is off. Manually adjust the flaps, rudder, and elevators to be perfectly flush. You may have to open, adjust the clevis, and snap back into place. Check the direction stick to make sure the plane responds accordingly. Do not move the throttle at this time. Next, turn on the gyro. Calibrate the plane by moving the sticks to the lower outer corners and hold until the remote beeps. You should only have to calibrate before first flight, but if you have any crashes or hard landings, calibrate again. Move the throttle up and then down to unlock. There are two ways to take off, from the ground or launch by hand. To take off from the ground, make sure the plane is on flat ground with no grass. Push up on the throttle to start the plane rolling. After around 10 feet, the tail will start to rise. Pull the direction stick back to take off. To launch by hand, hold the plane by the bottom of the fuselage with one hand. Extend into the air above your head. Make sure your fingers are clear of the propeller. Once you're ready, push the throttle to full power and launch the plane with a controlled, level toss. Pull back on the direction stick to gain altitude. Once you've reached a desired altitude, keep the throttle and direction stick steady. To bank, push the direction stick right or left. To turn, push the throttle right or left. To ascend, pull down the direction stick. To descend or land, push the direction stick forward. To record video, push the camera switch all the way back. To stop, pull the switch forward. Remove the memory card and insert it into the card reader. Insert the card reader into the USB port of your computer to view videos. For more information, visit our website at protocolny.com.